So excuse our hillbilly sap containers, but we did tap red maples, a pretty big pair, and it's working. There's tea through there. Been reading a lot, and we don't have sugar maples, so why not try tapping the red maple?